Germany's super rich are actually even richer than it was thought, by at least 500 billion euros. That's according to new research by the Hans Böckler Foundation. It discovered that Germany's richest of the rich list, which is published in the Manager magazine, is incomplete. That's because some people's wealth had been undervalued. And German broadcaster ZDF found that several super rich families sued to keep their names off the list. So how the German billionaires made their money? According to the Hans Böckler study, most of the wealth comes from owning big companies which are based in West Germany. Half of them are still family run, mostly by men. Data also shows that the country's richest own about 2/3 of all private assets in Germany, such as real estate. That's why many are calling for more taxes on the rich. German broadcaster ZDF also discovered something else. It claims that a civil servant in the finance ministry had allegedly been helping the rich stay rich by warning them about proposed changes to tax law. That's angered politicians. The German finance ministry is now investigating the allegations.